I want to keep those. Enchanter's Elixir. I'm going to put those, that one, with my enchanting stuff. I'm going to put it right in there with the soul gems. Now, I don't put everything into one container, because if you do that, eventually, oh, I dropped another 10 frames. What's going on with my connection tonight? Where's my phone? Is it? I wonder if my phone is, no, it's way over there out of the way. I don't know what the deal is. Right, so as I was saying, if you put too many things in a container, when you go to open it, you can lag yourself out and crash your game, and then next thing you know, you got a crash loop. So, it would behoove you not to put things in different containers. Hundred hit points. I don't need 9 of those. I'll take 2. Completely restore health. That's shock and fire. Shock and fire. How many fires? I got lots of fires. I don't need that many. Unless I'm fighting mages. I'm frost resistant. Oh, and that's shock. Alright, so some of these do both, which is good. Get rid of 1. I don't need those. I find magicka potions all over the place. I'll bring 1. 1. Case of an emergency. I should sell those. But whatever. I got 3-4 slows. Oh, that's a nice one. It does poison damage on top of it. I'll put 1 back. Oh, that's nice. Ice Wraith Essence. Frostbite Venom. I'll put 1 in there. I'll keep 1 of those. Keep those drafts for emergency. I still have a lot. Stamina regenerates 70% faster for 300 seconds. Some of these are really good. When you need stamina, you need a lot of it. Couple steel weapons to unload. Steel, burning steel weapons. We get rid of those weapons. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. house so that I really should destroy it. If I could, in character, I would destroy that sanctified weapon, because we don't want those circulating among the cattle. Our weight is at 176, which is good. Pardon me, do we have extra weapons? No. Extra... Uh-huh. I don't need the... Whoops. I don't need those. I'm going to see what I can boost that shield up to. And see what we need to get a Dibella shrine downstairs. Now remember, we don't install these shrines for worship. No. We installed these shrines to mock these so-called gods. Because we're undead. Arkay hates the undead. But, there I go. I have his blessing. Shrine of Dibella needs an iron ingot, or calcum, and quicksilver. Iron, or calcum, quicksilver. Or calcum, iron. I just need one, thank you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Thank you. I'll need one piece of leather for the shield. One ore calcum. One quicksilver. So there's Mara, Talos, and Zenithar. There we go. Do I have a shrine? Do I have an amulet of Mara somewhere? I think I do. There it is. And for Mara, I need silver and 2 refined malachite. Wait a minute. I think I have some silver to smelt. Look at that. What was the other one I needed? Malachite? Malachite, wasn't it? That stuff's rare. What a cute little bear.
It's like watching an artist create a masterpiece.
Thank you very much. Let's see if I could do that emote. I forgot what it was. I think it's this. Is this it? Ah, no, that ain't it. What was it? Oh, I'm not using... Oh. I don't know if the emote's popping up or not. Does that work? There we go. Yeah. Oh, it's going pretty good. Thank you for the host, Suleku. Good to have you here tonight. Thank you for dropping in and dropping me the host. I don't have Google on. I'm not using Chrome, so I don't know if my, yeah. I don't know if my thing, what do you call it? My emote, my winking bear emote. I don't know if it worked or not. Oh, two refined malachite. Man, she's greedy. Wow, she is greedy. There we go. Dragon bone. Oh, I have a dragon bone and a scale. I don't have an amulet of Talos, though. What was in there? I don't remember. Torture tools. Of course. We're still a vampire. Ah, vegetable soup respawned. Yes, we'll take that. The wheat respawns. Yes, I remember. I wanted to see what I could boost that. So let's do a 24-hour rest. We deserve it. In our coffin, yes. We're resting in our coffin. Surge of vampiric power. Rah. Rah. Alright. Now let's see. I have gemstones. Unload those. Now. Did I put... No, I didn't. Okay. Must be in here. There it is. Equip is any of the triggers. Good. Alright. Now, let's see what we can improve that thing to. 27. Alright, so let's go ahead and do that. Now, let's put our... Now, let's see, that gives us 421 armor, and the shield is now, does 34. 34 protection. That's not bad. Now, it says armor 34 and block 20% more damage with your shield. Does that mean it blocks 34 points of damage? I don't think so, does it? Let's check our skills. I don't think I put anything in block yet. I haven't, but look at that. My block is 32. Interesting. Archery is 72 now. Can draw a bow 30% faster.